If a king marries another man, what do you call that guy?